Hi everyone, I am Harkamal Kaur. Now in our today's class, we are going to discuss translation from Hindi to English. So let's get started. Firstly, we read this sentence. ज्वेलर के यहाँ चोरी करते एक युवक पकड़ा गया. Its meaning is that a young man was caught stealing at jeweler's place. Here, chori means steal and pakda gaya means was caught. Now read the next line. Is jurm ke liye judge ne use maut ki saza sunai. Its meaning is that the judge sentenced him to death for this crime. Here, jurm means crime. Here, मौत means death. Now read the next line. जेलर ने उससे पूछा कि क्या तुम फांसी से पहले कुछ नहीं कहना चाहते हो. Now read it again. जेलर ने उससे पूछा कि क्या तुम फांसी से पहले कुछ नहीं कहना चाहते हो. Its meaning is that the jailer asked him, if you do not want to say anything before hanging. Here, fancy means hanging. Okay? And read the next line. उसने अपनी माँ से मिलने की इच्छा जाहिर की. जब उसकी माँ उसके पास आई तो उसने कहा, मैं तुम्हारे कान में कुछ कहना चाहता हूँ. Its meaning is that he expressed his desire to meet his mother. Here, zahir means express and icha means desire. Now read the next line. His last wish was accepted. When his mother came near him, he said, I want to say something in your ear. Here, kaan means ear. Here, kaan means ear. Read the next line. जैसे ही महिला ने अपना कान उसके पास रखा, युवक ने उसका कान काट लिया. As the woman put her ear near him, the young man cut off her ear. Now read the next line. सभी ने पूछा, तुमने ऐसा क्रूर कृत्य क्यों किया? Its meaning is that everyone asked, why did you do such a cruel act? Here, क्रूर कृत्य means cruel act. Okay? Here, सभी ने पूछा means everyone asked. Okay? Now read the next line. उसने कहा कि बचपन में जब मैं चोरी करता था तो मुझ पर गुस्सा होने की बजाय मदद करती थी और कहती थी. Its meaning is that he said that when I used to steal as a child, instead of getting angry at me, she used to help and say. Here gussa means angry. Nischint raho, kisi ko pata nahi chalega, isi karan aaj mujhe fansi lag rahi hai. Rest assured, no one will know. That's why I am being hanged today. So if you like our video, please subscribe our channel. Thank you so much.